to see your sea bound. Careful, it might not look it, but the way the buoys move, the sea is rough. Time to prove your skills. These waves are not easy to navigate. Full starboard. After that huge rock, there's a killer view of the Eastern Mountains. Navy ship? You're brave like a true Hawaiian sailor. Not many know it, but 1,000 years before Columbus stepped foot on the Americas, we were already exploring a country bigger than Russia, Polynesia. The ancestral people of Hawaii found their way using the best kind of GPS, the sky and the stars. I'd say that made us the greatest explorers on the face of the earth, right? Don't mind my pride, because our wayfinding traditions help define who we are. Look to your right, we've come back to Kaneohe. This swell must make fishermen happy. Taste the ama-ama if you can. Simply, oh no. By the way, your boat is great, sure, but the next time, let's sail to the stars on a real va'a. Another shipwreck graffiti. Port side! cruise finishes at Manana, the rabbit island. Don't look for the rabbits though, none left. They were all moved to another place, like a farm or something.
Great job, but the journey is far.